Hello students, here is the question. In the following molecule, this is the molecule given to us, and this molecule is having carbons marked with A, B and C, as you can see, and we need the hybridization of these carbons. Now this is a fairly simple question because we only need to identify what hybridizations A, B and C marked carbon have. So if we look at option A, that is the carbon marked A, we know carbon has three hydrogen bonded to it and a bond with another carbon. So it has in total four bonds, meaning it has a hybridization that has four bonds possible in it. And we know that having a hybridization like that, it is only possible when it is a case of sp3. So if you look at all the first case in these, it is sp3 all over. So we can confirm that the hybridization CH3 is sp3. And if we look at option B or the carbon marked B, it is having a double bond to another carbon and two single bonds to other two atoms. And we know when this is the case, the carbon is having a hybridization of sp2 because it only has three bonds like a head-on impact, but it has a p overlap over here with another carbon. And we know that we don't take p overlap in case of bonding, but we take that to represent the how many bonds are present between those two atoms. So we know this, there are three bonds, and three bonds meaning three orbital, three hybrid orbitals involved. So if we look over here, there are only two options, that is A and B, that have sp2, that is three hybrid orbitals by the number s1 p2. And so the hybrid orbitals that B has is sp2. And if you look at option C, again it is the case of double bonded carbon, and if you look, there is one bond over here, another bond over here, one bond over here, and another hydrogen attached over here. Now there is only a one double bond over here which we can see, and as we can see, this is also the same case as B, which is the double bonded carbon, which meaning sp2, option A. Thank you.